Also, everyone's been saying on the Reddit instructions that Jerry's a nut. I've heard the exact opposite, that Jerry is not a nut.
I actually do kind of rate a lot of the players on Boston. A lot of people, one of the ones that people took issues with. Who? I think Colorhex and Jerry could be a pretty good DPS duo. Colorhex is pretty flexible. And I think that will suit them well.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh,
oh. Point. Dead eye comes out from Jerry Jackson. Manages to move to action, but at what cost? Trading up for one. Bloody! Take it out, he tried to go for the next. Oh, Jerry, who can't be stopped. He's a machine. An absolute monster on the high ground.
I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, feeling me sing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the pain, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the pain. The ball is high on land and rain. My life, my hope, my time, it came from the forest.
Minus 435%. Jerry, however, huge picks coming through. Gets rid of both supports in an instant. Meteor Strike comes down, and Mecco get for the boss. Uprising has been Jerry. We've seen enormous performances. What started out as kind of like a meme, right, of Jerry's the best player in the world. I think he's got moments like this that are showing you why he was so highly touted.
Yeah, he
ended up
being ball, which pushed
Fusions
out of position. So
Jerry! Jerry! Oh my goodness!